one more interesting problem. You have to prove this left hand side cosecant square theta divided by cosecant theta minus 1, cosecant square theta divided by cosecant theta minus 1, minus cosecant square theta divided by cosecant theta plus 1 is equal to 2 secant square theta. Shall we start with the left hand side? Cosecant square theta divided by cosecant square theta minus 1 minus cosecant square theta divided by cosecant theta plus 1. Sorry, it is cosecant theta minus 1. Cosecant square theta by cosecant theta minus 1 minus cosecant square theta divided by cosecant theta plus 1. This should be shown to be equal to 2 into secant square theta. If you observe here, cosecant square theta is common. It is in the numerator, it is in the numerator. So I will take cosecant square theta common. What am I left with? 1 divided by cosecant theta minus 1 minus 1 cosecant square theta has been taken out, right? So there is 1 here. 1 divided by cosecant theta plus 1. That is cosecant square theta into, please watch, what is the LCM? They are two different quantities. They do not have a common factor. Neither they are same, nor they have a common factor. Therefore, the product cosecant theta minus 1 into cosecant theta plus 1 is the LCM. Cosecant theta minus 1 into this gives you this, correct? Cosecant theta minus 1 into this gives you the cosecant theta minus 1, cosecant theta plus 1. So cosecant theta minus 1, this many times is this. So cosecant theta plus 1 into 1 is cosecant theta plus 1 minus, please watch, cosecant theta plus 1 into this gives you this. So cosecant theta plus 1 into this. So this into 1 is cosecant theta minus 1. Cosecant theta minus 1. Next step, what happens? It becomes cosecant square theta into divided by. Check the numerator, let us see, okay? It is cosecant theta plus 1. Remove the bracket now. Minus into cosecant theta is minus into cosecant theta is minus cosecant theta. Minus into minus is plus 1. Correct? Denominator, my dear children, is a plus b, a minus b. Cosecant theta plus 1 into cosecant theta minus 1. It is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is a square minus b square. That is cosecant square theta into, correct? Now what happens here? Minus cosecant theta cancels with plus cosecant theta. 1 plus 1 is 2 divided by, correct? 2 divided by cosecant square theta. Cosecant square theta minus 1. That is cosecant square theta into 2 divided by, you know the identity, 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta. Or you take 1 to the right hand side, 1 to the right hand side, what do you get? Cosecant square theta minus 1, it will be equal to cot square theta. So this is nothing but cot square theta. Now, please watch. This is cosecant square theta into 2 divided by cot square is cos square theta divided by sin square theta. Correct? Cot square cos square by sin square. Cot square theta is cos square by sin square. So 2 divided by cot square is cos square by sin square. That is cosecant square theta into 2 into whole over. Division changes into multiplication and write the reciprocal. That is sin square theta divided by cos square theta. Now, my dear children, what is cosecant square theta? It is 1 over sin square theta into 2 into sin square theta by cos square theta. Sin square theta cancels with sin square theta. What am I left with? Please watch. I am left with 1 into 2 is 2. Or I am left with 2 into 1 by cos square. I can write it like that, no? I can write it as 2 into 1 divided by cos square. Or 2 by cos square is nothing but 2 into 1 by cos square. Sorry, 1 by cos square. I'm sorry, I was writing the answer. 1 by cos square. 1 by cos square is nothing but secant square, because cos square and secant square are reciprocals. That is your right hand side. Correct? It's a small problem, I know, my dear children, but you need to be careful. You need to know, you need to recall that you can write this as cot square, and you should know it can be expressed as this. Careful while dividing and further simplification.